In this video, you will learn how to perform software RAID enumeration on Microsoft Windows operating system using iDRAC service module. To begin the process, open the iDRAC service module installer file. In the Install Shield wizard, click Next. Read and accept the terms of the license agreement and click Next. In the Setup Type window, select Custom and click Next. Under Custom Setup tab, select Software RAID and click Next 3 times. In the Ready to Install the Program window, click Install to start the installation of iDRAC service module. Click Finish to complete the process. The Software RAID feature is now enabled. The Software RAID enumeration feature is functional when ISM is running in limited functionality mode. Now, open Command Prompt from the Start menu. To display the help options for enumeration, type the command dcismcfg.exe --h and press Enter. Notice that the Software RAID enumeration options are displayed. To display the current Software RAID feature status, type the command dcismcfg.exe --swraid --get swraid feature state and press Enter. The message Software RAID feature is currently enabled is displayed. The Software RAID feature is enabled by default in Microsoft Windows operating system with Software RAID configuration. To enumerate the Software RAID controller information, type the command dcismcfg.exe --swraid --getctrl and press Enter. You can see the Software RAID controller information. To enumerate the physical disk properties, type the command dcismcfg.exe --swraid --getpd. Press Enter and notice that the physical disk information is displayed. The disk enumerates with 3 Nexus structures in the order controller, bay ID, and slot number. To enumerate the virtual disk properties, type the command dcismcfg.exe --swraid --getvd and press Enter. Notice that the virtual disk information is displayed. You can also enumerate the physical disk and virtual disk properties managed by a Software RAID controller by entering the specific controller ID. To enumerate the physical disk properties managed by a controller, type the command dcismcfg.exe --swraid --ctrl id = 0 --getpd and press Enter. The information of physical disk under controller 0 is displayed. To enumerate the virtual disk properties managed by a controller, type the command dcismcfg.exe --swraid --ctrl id = 0 --getvd. Press Enter and notice that the information of the virtual disk under controller 0 is displayed. For more information on the iDRAC service module, see dell.com/iDRAC manuals.